Hey everybody, it's GNR Fan. Welcome back to Let's Play Donkey Kong 64. Let's do Diddy's. What is his? Okay, we can't get too close without it disappearing. Oh, I know what we have to do. Can't step on the... Oops, wrong button. I want to get the... There we go. I'll get that balloon when I get closer. Can't touch the ground. So we have to swing on the chains like vines. But not let that guy hit us, because he's a jerk. Oh shit. There we go. And now I will get that balloon. Because it's so close. I can taste it. And it tastes like balloon. That weird rubber that's made out of. Got it. Oh, it doesn't matter now. Oh, see, that's what happens. Okay. Whatever, I don't care. Let's get out of here. No. Don't touch me. Okay, next would be Donkey Kong, and then we got Lankies to do in this little area. Oops. Ooh, that's not where I want to go. Right here. Right now. Right here, right on. Okay, let's go. What is this one? Oh, easy enough. Make Donkey Kong's face. We've done something similar to this before. This is easy enough. That looks kind of funny. There we go, that's right. That's not right. That's right. That one was right, damn it, I just screwed it up. Die. Stupid skeleton. That's right. That's not. That is. One more. There we go. Three already. Four, actually, we only have one more banana to get for him, and that's the library area. Because we got his, blueprint. Nice, so we're almost done with him. Yeah, this area is actually pretty easy to remember where things are, unlike the ice world we were just in their fungi forest. Lanky. I just said fungi, like fun guy. Sounded wrong. He's a fun guy. Bad puns. Okay, let's go. And he uses his head! Dude! The hell? Oh wow. Oh wow, okay. Let's see how this works. I get it? Nope. Aim right here, that way it hits the wall. And I got it. Okay, this has got to be... I got to be careful here, because I can't go too far. Jeez. It's hard to tell, because he really doesn't have a shadow on the ground. No, my god. I'm getting it right. Just a little nerve-wracking. Oh my god. Close enough. Got it. Let's play a minigame. I don't know which one this is. I have no idea. Oh, Kremlin Kosh. Okay, Kosh, 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 Kosh. Easy enough. And my aim sucks. Holy crap. This is not hard. Even if your aiming sucks, you can still do it. What I think they do is they throw those red guys in to screw you up. Reload. 6. Got him. Yeah, it's not hard. You just gotta actually aim, unlike me. I was kinda like randomly shooting different spots, it seemed. There we go. Did we do Diddy's? Yeah, and we did Donkey's. And we did Lanky, so... Oh, I'm burning! Funny. That was easy. So, yeah, we did everybody. Just did Lanky's. We did Diddy's and Donkey's, yeah. Cool, we're done with this area. That means Tiny Time, I think. If I want to start claiming the, yeah, because she's got a bunch of bananas I gotta collect by climbing up the thing. So let's collect things with her thing? That sounded kind of perverted and wrong. And I don't apologize. Got that one, so... Banana warp pads right here. We're zooming along. Woohoo! Okay. I think number 2 is what we want for her. Because I believe there were none up until that point. If I remember correctly. Diddy Kong, okay. Yeah, okay, I was right. Yay for memory working. Oh my god, I don't have a lot of bananas for her. Not a problem, I think there's a bunch later. There's just a crap ton. Hunt you in the... kick you in the face, actually. Okay, that's just that. Come on, Tiny, make it! I knew she would. Okay, that's Chunky right there. Okay. I kind of wanted to just do the rest of Tiny's. Okay, there's one right here I know for her. I want to just go a little further. Because there's actually one right in here where Diddy Kong. We have to do Diddy's first, and then we come out, and then we become Tiny. But I want her bananas. That's really important. In a lot of the earlier levels, you know, you can miss half of them, and it wouldn't matter. Now it's like, you need every single one you can get. Rawr. Okay, that's quite a lot, actually. I think we'll have 40 by the time we get up there. Should, at least. Oh, look, we can actually jump right down there. Nice. Oh, wow, more than that. 45? 50? 50? Oh, I didn't think this was as long as it was. 55? Oh, right. Wow, look at that. 55 of them. Okay, just gotta kinda make our way back down. Yeah, now there's not really a whole lot to do because we got most of them in those two dungeon areas. Now let's just figure out what we have to do in these areas. Okay. How much time do we have? Oh, okay, we got like 2 minutes. Enough time to get at least this one. Is there anything behind here? No. Okay. It was worth checking, at least. There we go. Oh. This is easy. That's the solution to this little puzzle. They give you homing ammo they want you to use, yet they don't get rid of your ability to use your instrument. That's dumb on their part. Does this look familiar? Kinda looks like the garbage can in Banjo-Tooie. Alright, one more banana for her. Nice. Oh, why'd I grab all that homing ammo? I hate homing ammo. Rawr. There we go. Oh, that's where Chunky's is right here, I think. He punches that. So, actually, you know what? Yeah, I'll get Tiny's last one. I'll do Diddy, and then I'll do Tiny. We'll be back down here. Oh, look, right here. Actually, not that far. So, yeah, we'll do the rest of this later. So, yeah, anyways, GNR fans, all time. Yeah, bye, everybody. I can't even talk.